How am I back already? Jeez. Last thing I remember, I was in Project C. I guess I had too much energy spent there. Just all the information was too much. Probably should read my book. Okay. I guess my powers did that. Okay. There's my book. Let's see what this has to say. Here's some more information. Great. I mean, it's not bad. I mean, getting more information just... it's nerve-wracking. Alright, well, let's read. Today is another day for gathering and searching. Alright. Besides gathering food materials for your home. They spaced that out really weirdly. It's time to start working on your castle and the village, since that is one of the main goals you have. I mean, one of them. The castle will be whatever you wish it to be, but you must be wary of the dangers that are around. As the soul of the... I can't even read or talk sometimes, I swear. Let's try that again. As the soul of the lands around you, I know your goal is to find your mother to save everyone, but you must practice by using your magic. Okay. By doing this here, you'll gain more control and it will help in the long run. Long run. My goodness. The sentient soul of Minecraft. Gotta go gathering in my castle? Raven. Hey. Let me have my hug. No, you're sweet. I'm surprised I didn't fall through the portal again. Probably will at one point. Probably should go check on my dragons. Hello, I got some gems. Not gems, coins. And these coins will help me make him feed and live with him up. Give me a backpack. There we go. Weird. I'm getting in my backpack. Hmm. over you guys later. Thank you. I like ponies. Ladder's gone. There's a staircase. And there's some bedrooms. Wow. That's different. Hachi. That there are no gathering. Nope, I can use different kinds of wood. I don't know what else. Stone? I can use cobblestone. Use a mixture of these at least. Oh, that would be so pretty. Gotta find crystallized cobblestone now. Well, sun's going down, so I can't exactly go do it now. It's not safe. And then I gotta find a place to build, which will not be the easy part. Oh, I love you too. Sphere, be good. Quick sleep. Come on. Hey, who does this? Let me. There we go. Now let's go gather out. If I take down that piece, it'll make it a lot smoother. Whoa. probably most valuable. Oh, that's so much. So heavy. Ugh. I have to go find a place to build. That's the furthest one so far. Stuff down here. Okay. Yeah. That's a lot. Just so many things have happened. So much. I'm gonna cast the sleep spell. The nighttime spell, I mean, night. Okay. Got my sword. Still gotta get another enchant on it. It's gonna be me. Just glad I'm able to fly. See if I can find another one, but if I can't find a place to do it here, I'll go back to my home. Thank you again. Man, this goes on for a long time. This is gonna take a while. You know, these trees. Whew. Why don't the ocean is always exhausting? It's just sheep. See what's up here. Not the dark. Dark oak woods. There's a cow and a mushroom? What the heck? And more water. Well, what's going on? That was scary. What kind of darkness was that? Let's try that again. That was petrifying. Well, not really petrifying, but really spooky. Man, not the squid, that's for sure. Maybe metal dragon? It is. Oh, you're so cute. What's that? The lava pit. Desert. That's kind of good. Desert village. Oh. Legend of the Tree Clear. Rotten flesh, gold. Oh, heck no. You another child? You're any child. A leather worker. How about you? You are another child. There. Nope. Probably should gather some cactus while here. There's some water baby dragons. Ow. Ow. Okay, focus. Hard my hands. Cactus. Here's a swamp. Come on, find a big jelly, little kid. Here's my girl, you're so cute. Look at you. You're adorable. More birch. Lots of birch. There's the... Ow. It's big. Not really. One of that's much bigger. Spruce. Oak. dark oak, rather. Ew! That hurt. That really hurt. What are these? The biome I've been trying to find! Yes! Yes! Okay. Is this the flower? Yes. Come on, give me. Yes! Wait, isn't this what I need for the swords? These trees! Hedge and mist. Oh, I'm so happy. It's one of my favorites! And now that I got marked, I can definitely come back and harvest. Wow. Sure is purple. This place is beautiful. I need to find a tree I won't feel bad for cutting down so I can collect some of the wood. Some of these trees are freaking huge. This one should be fine. Ow. Ow. Holy crap. Thank you.
only got 20. Let's go back home and put the stuff away. Oh my gosh. Come on, we're going home. Teleport. I was very happy. Something happened. I found the blocks. All the blocks I wanted. I still gotta find the obsidian vial. Ugh. That makes it such a successful day. I mean, gathered lots of stone. I'm gonna go put in this. Or this chest up here because I don't want to do it in my inventory because it's so heavy. It's so heavy. Okay, this one. The hopper. Come on, backpack open. Now these things, hopefully it might work the same way. A bit later. Now I just want to go upstairs. The sun, the sky.
Today's a successful day. I found one of my favorite biomes. Found lots of stone for my castle. So I think that's a pretty successful day. Despite the insane amount of cobblestone I've gathered for my castle, trying to find a place to build my place to build the castle. Really. But I think that's a successful day. I mean, really, how can it get any better than that? It's so weird. Actually, my magic. The magic here is extremely weird. Ow! But maybe I'll have to still understand with anything happening with my duty as the portal master. But I know I have my friends are counting on me. Everyone's counting on me. So I feel like I'm enough. But I know no matter what dimension or realm I go to, you'll always be there. I'm just gonna do it. Right? End up. I love you too. I know. I'll be ready for it. Whatever it comes, whatever it may be, I will fight for my people, for my friends, people of every dimension, for those I love, and for the people who are counting on me. Because I will find the truth. I will know why I was chosen for this position, or duty. I may not understand a lot now, but I will be strong enough, no matter what. For I am not only the Portal Master of Light Blue, I am the long-lost Princess of Prestalia, and nothing I won't let anything stop me from finding out the truth and accomplishing my goals. That is my job, my desire, and my goal to once for all help those who need it, save my friends, discover what's my place in life besides being a princess and a portal master.